Sad. Oh man, he's almost dead too. And I just highlighted a second.